Hello, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're up here in Anchorage, Alaska. I don't know where we're going, I haven't got the load yet, but it's 6:03 a.m. on Tuesday. Let's see what kind of loads we got here. Very old Kenworth W900A. Anchorage. Going to the States. Why is this one paying so much more than, because it's a fragile cargo and important high value? That's probably why. Well, let's check out the yard truck. So that's quite a bit of money for that. It's good. Sounds good to me. Alright, we'll fire this thing up and we'll get going. Let's figure out where we need to go, actually. All the way down here to Alaska something. So, we'll take a left, straight down. Gotcha. Okay, lights. Trucks. So we should have enough to get there. Where the fuck did the load go? Bolts in. The hell's the bolts and motors in? Oh, it's on down there, okay. Complete dumbass. Yeah, there it is, down there, I see the sign. I like his chuckle. I think his chuckle's a goodbye. She might be a little old, but she still gets the job done, though. That's what matters. Just picks different colors, yeah. Go with the red one. £29,000. I'll come down around the building and we'll back up and look to try it. Trailer's on the other side. I've actually dropped a load or two air off. Dropped a load or two off here. Before I pull off there, let me do one thing real fast and then we'll get going. The hell, it looks like sticking up over there. Actually do a run up Prudhoe Bay. I've been thinking about it. I don't want to do get along the run. We'll either do a run up to Prudhoe Bay or we'll do a road that goes down to Washington or Canada, whichever one, down that way somewhere. Thank you. fine. We're just hauling ass down through here. People out here are still corner talking. I dug a big fat shit this morning. Oh, you should have seen mine. It had hair on it. What the hell? Driving school one and it was pretty good. Quite a little bit you could do. Better than Alaska Truckers. I haven't played that game yet. Yeah. There's like some patches and stuff that came out for it. I don't know. I'm just not really interested in it. American Truck Simulator, that's all we really need. Alright, 355 miles, says our ETA is set for 2:30 p.m. on a Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. check me, bitch?
Right.
To the back of. Let's see if we can do this run without getting a ticket. The last two runs, that didn't go so good. Got like a $5,000 ticket. First time, I was doing like 80 and a 55. And I passed the cop. With my stupidity. However, how fast it's going on the door, but it's like $1,800. A little bit faster, less comfortable with. I think that'd be a good feeding spot in. Got that 3176 and 8 Caterpillar engine. Big old marine engine. With 13 speed. I think the differential is 325. Speak up. phone fell on the table the other day and it landed. I had it plugged in, charging. It landed right on the damn cord where it plugs in. Not a cord on the stand of the phone. I had to tape it or something. Screw it. My luck. At least it didn't crack it. It isn't raining, it's always raining through here. Should be changed. Social Paradise, I think that's what they call it. Hot dogs at truck stop. was a close one. I thought we was done. I think you might be able to knock the signs over. Street light pose, I know you can. Those things are solid.
Thank you.
Pure did it again. Miles, 756 minutes, 68.2 gallons of fuel, $23,533. Got 1,000 XP. Pretty damn good. Pretty good.
Don't forget. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.